Hey there guys, I'm the Royal Gorilla, and welcome to For Honor. For Honor is a pretty bloody awesome fighting game brought to us by Ubisoft. Now if you've been around on the channel for some time, you may have heard me mention that Ubisoft games tend to be more Easter egg rich than others. Well, unfortunately on this front, For Honor is a little disappointing. At the time of making this video, there are a grand total of 3 Easter eggs that can be found. So this video will be a little shorter than my usual ones. Hopefully in the future there will be more Easter eggs found, but as for now, this is all there is. Let's start with an Easter egg I haven't covered before. A reference to Dark Souls can be found in the Second Samurai mission. During mission 3.2, while exploring the swamp, you'll come across this structure. Heading straight through and continuing onto the lake edge nearby, you'll be able to spot a sword embedded in a campfire in the distance. This scene is likely a reference to the bonfires from the Dark Souls franchise. During mission 3.5 titled Honor, about halfway through the mission, you'll be spotted while spying on a meeting of knights. During your escape, your partner will be hit in the knee by an arrow. A very similar event to the popular meme originating in Skyrim. But wait, there's more. If you continue to play, there's a chance you'll hear this piece of dialogue.
My knee! I hope I can keep adventuring!
This is clearly a reference to the infamous line from Skyrim.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Finally, we come to the third and unfortunately last Easter egg, Mortal Kombat. There's a very specific setup you'll need to do in order to see this Easter egg. Start a custom game and choose the 1v1 game mode. Then you'll need to select the Sanctuary Bridge map and set the time of day to night. In a couple of locations around the map, you'll be able to position yourself in such a way that you'll be able to spot a bridge in the distance. On this bridge, you'll be able to see a recreation of the classic Mortal Kombat stage, The Pit. It may be hard to see at first, but as long as you get a 1v1 arena in eyeline of the Easter egg, you'll have no problem spotting it. So, there you have it guys, they were all the Easter eggs in For Honor. All 3 of them. I won't lie, I'm pretty disappointed by that. Hopefully some more will be found in the future, and if that happens then please feel free to leave a comment below and let everyone know. And with that, it's time to end. I do hope you guys enjoyed this video, even though it was a bit shorter than my usual ones. If you did, then please be sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe, and of course follow me on Twitter. I've been the Royal Gorilla, over and out.
His name is Luke and he's more than your average gamer. No ordinary let's player. But Easter eggs much better. Da 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 da. His name is Luke, aka the Royal Gorilla. Even bigger than the giant Godzilla. Follow him in every game he goes. Da da da.